Kotova. Lovely sound. Now, tell me, how on earth did you become a catwalk model?
Were you just walking along with your cello and somebody said,
exactly,
you know, be a model? Or
exactly.
Well, I was hoping to save enough money to purchase a cello. I never had a cello.
But you didn't even have one at that stage.
I was in the most desperate situation. And I was modeling for 2-3 years and purchased a cello and started playing concerts.
And did you ever consider just sticking with modeling and not playing the cello?
No, never.
No,
not
I
an option.
Think so.
No, I was really, it was really hard for me not to play.
It's really wonderful for us that
you
stuck with it. Ladies and gentlemen, Nina Kotova.